Mr. Rap is trying to get this down.